business very active. Despite the law and order situation, despite the fact that terrorism that you have mentioned, that you are facing this since ages, same with us, we have been facing this even before. But at this stage, it has accelerated and it has increased a lot. We are trying our best. We are fighting two wars. We always say that. One is war on poverty and second is war on terror. They both are interlinked with each other.